New overnight, Iredell County authorities arrested a man for allegedly killing his father. 23-year-old Carlton Clark was taken into custody last night and charged with murder. Authorities found his father after a wellness check a week ago. He is now at the Iredell County Detention Center without bond.